Hello students, welcome to Sapsa's classes. Today we'll be solving the electrical engineering gate exam paper of year 2018. We'll be solving the engineering mathematics portion of the paper. We'll be starting off with question number 1 today. Let's begin. In question number 1, it has been said that let f be a real valued function of a real variable defined as f of x is equal to x squared for x greater than or equal to 0 and f of x is equal to minus of x squared for x less than 0. Now, which of the following statements is true? Option A, fx is discontinuous as x equal to 0. Option B, fx is continuous but not differentiable at x equal to 0. Option C, f of x is differentiable but its derivative is not continuous at x equal to 0. And option D, fx is differentiable but its derivative is not differentiable at x equal to 0. So let's begin. Now it has been given that f of x is equal to x square when x is greater than or equal to 0 and f of x is equal to minus of x square when x is less than 0. So if we try to find out f dash x, this will be equal to twice of x when x is greater than or equal to 0 and minus of twice x when x is less than or equal to when x is less than 0. So as you can see, that f of x is continuous, therefore we can definitely tell that limit f dash x as x tends to 0 minus is equal to limit f dash x as x tends to 0 plus, they are equal. So that implies this f of x is differentiable at x equal to 0. Now let us try to draw the function f dash x. So the function f dash x will look somewhat like this. If this is the y axis and this is the x axis, so f dash x for x greater than or equal to is 2x. So 2x is something like this, straight line twice x. And minus of twice x will look somewhat like this. So as you can see that at x equal to 0, there is a sharp point in f dash x. Now f dash x has a sharp point at x equal to 0. Therefore, f dash x is not differentiable. Therefore, f dash x is not differentiable at x equal to 0. So we can definitely say that f of x is differentiable, but its first derivative, it is continuous, but it is not differentiable at x equal to 0. So option D is the correct option. So today we have solved question number 1 from the engineering mathematics portion of electrical engineering gate exam paper of year 2018. We'll be solving the next questions in the subsequent videos. Till then, keep watching Sapsa's classes videos for more solutions and content. Thank you very much.